equality with what I've come to gain on this earth. Before I came here, there was no existence of me. When I leave here, I should be remembered for why I came here. So I remember when I was very young, maybe 7, 8 years old, and we were in this shop, a store called GNTC, and there was this toy gun. So, you know, I was basically asking my mom to buy it for me, but every time I asked her in the shop, you know, she kind of went blank. And when she said, "I don't have the money to buy the toys," I looked at her, and in return, I said, "Okay, fine, when I grow, I buy my own toys." So it became a thing for me, having a dream behind closed doors of the things I like to own.